The 36 members of SOGAT's national executive have been in emergency session all day at union headquarters in Essex. Rooms at a nearby hotel have been booked should talks stretch on into the night. SOGAT leader Brenda Dean has told them of the stark choice the union has to make: abandon mass demonstrations at Wapping or face a heavy fine and possible sequestration of assets. Following violent clashes outside the plant 12 days ago, News International are seeking to have SOGAT declared in contempt of court for disobeying an injunction banning mass pickets. SOGAT's leadership are also under instructions from their national membership to avoid sequestration of funds. So time appears to be running out for sack printers still on the picket line.